The costumes are beloved characters in their own right.
People everywhere are talking about the clothes. The clothes, the costumes are front and center in the best way. They enhance and reinforce, but never overpower the stories which they serve.
And the award goes to Patricia Norris, 12 Years a Slave.